seen the difference when it's getting better all the time. There's nothing new and I won't do.
Again, everyone, Vince Shuda here for Shuda Multimedia, coming to you tonight from the heart of Oliphant, Pennsylvania, for a benefit for the Neil Smarjazzi Foundation. There's food, there's fun, there's raffles, there's music. Want to check it out with me? Let's go.
John Healy, lifelong friend of Neil Smarjazzi, and we're here tonight raising money for his two beautiful daughters. We miss him greatly. We know he's looking down on us and happy about what we're doing. Team effort here. Everyone did a great job putting this together, and we hope everyone's having a great time.
Well, I know I'm having a great time. The food's fantastic. The music's great. And you got these amazing raffles going on. And best of all, you're surrounded by great people. So what more do you need, right?
Well, hopefully he's indicative of everyone else that's here. And we're going to hope everyone has a great time and celebrate the life of Neil.
It's a number.
Thank you so much for talking with me.
Yeah. Pleasure. Thank you.
Behind the scenes at the 50-50. We've got a very low budget for the music in the background.
What do we have here today?
Hi, Nick and Zoe. Mark Zinski.
The Mark Zinski.
We're just here to say we need your support for the Neil Smarjazzi Foundation. I want to thank everybody for coming tonight. We miss you, Neil.
Well, we just want to thank you guys for doing all this. It's just an amazing effort here put on by everybody. And it's a heck of a time, I gotta say. I'm having a lot of fun.
You know, for his children, that's what we want. Neil wouldn't want this tonight, but he wants us to take care of his children. That's what we're doing for him tonight.
Neil is a special person who had a lot of really, how can we say it? There's a lot of people that love the man, and it's unfortunate the way things went down. But his soul is here this evening.
Oh, you can feel it. Oh, yeah, absolutely. You can feel he's here. And you can feel how much people love him. You can just feel it in the room, you know?
It's a magic moment for their family here. So much support. Friends, family, and extended family.
Oh, absolutely.
Sharing and loving.
And it's good.
Thanks.
I think I'm tearing up. That's just so cool. Thank you very much, guys. That was great.
Oh, God, the please don't let me in. Shattered image in the song, dumb drums. We were put in everything. I had a revolutionary name for my hate on the sun. Just
and the 50-50-346-199.
What is it?
And we have a winner!
Did you do the 50-50? You just got listed?
It was
another one with the announcement.
That guy won.
Bridget, if you can check that number again. Check that number, Doc Fly. We need to see that number again, right? I just want to thank everybody. We'll be up here pretty much probably all night until 11 o'clock. Thank you, everybody. But some folks are going to be coming in and out for the music tonight, so I want to thank especially Angelina Fines, Mike Sikowski, and our good old friend that came back with us to Phoenix. We call him Mark Zinsky. He came in the house tonight. So, thank you for coming tonight. We greatly appreciate it. And everybody enjoy yourselves. And we'll be back up on the mic again. And thank you, everybody, again. Thanks.
He is giving it back to the foundation.
One more time for my good friend Angelina Bonas, please.
Woo!
And the very supportive father, Randy. This is kind of we'll be right back.
did it phonetically.
Mike, that's still probably pretty close.
Stepkowski.
Stepkowski. Okay, pretty cool. And if I'm wrong, hey, how far off can I be?
Right.